Good morning, guys. So today we are off to Islands of Adventure. Eventually. Something me and Amy have discovered in this holiday is that we're spending most of our time waiting for our parents.
Excuse me.
Okay, Mom?
Morning.
Amy poured orange juice on her Fruit Loops this morning. I could see Jurassic Park from here. That's so majestic. Ah. Stanley Boulevard. Calm, it's just the cockroach. There we go. Camera did not like to tune lagoon. Spooky in here. Well, I would say overall that ride was alright. It was fairly entertaining. Kong was pretty cool. The queue was absolutely terrifying. Right, it's, we're walking down the queue and there's a guy jumped out and tried to grab us and made us scream. It was very, very dark. That was fun. But yeah, ride was alright. And now we're actually heading to Harry Potter. But we need to find Mum and Dad somewhere. They should be behind us. Aftermath of Jurassic Park. Oh, I like that.
I do too.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Mum, you can get the gyrosphere.
Oh god. Best invention ever. You ready to go?
Oh, look at the tiny dinosaurs. Now we go to Harry Potter, hopefully. See, this is actually one of my favourite parts of the park, in that you can see the Hogwarts castle right there, but you can hear the Jurassic Park music. I just think it's really cool. Let's go watch Amy put up her hair. There we go. Woo. Hogsmeade. You want to get a wand? There you go, yeah, that's a spell. What does it do? Put a beer. One of the best inventions in the entire world. Just saying.
Snowman. Can you go up there with all the
movie? That's the stage.
It's
what's it called? Dragon Challenge now. It's based around the fourth film.
But it used to be Dueling Dragons.
Yeah. There's the castle. Okay, we need to go there because that's where the ride is.
We're not going on it though, April.
What happens to Dad on this ride?
He gets very ill all day.
Right, Dad?
That's right.
Well, look at the castle.
See the mouse.
See the mouse. Sorry, guys, I gotta put you in a locker. How much do you love that ride?
That is such a good ride. Love it so much. We're gonna go on again.
We're definitely coming back here. It's such a cool ride. It's just still one of my favorite things in the entire world. It's just so fun and so cool. And you see Harry and all. Oh, I just love it. Amy's on a mission to find a keyring. Dad supposedly went on there a minute ago. So we need to find everybody again. Oh, I love that pin. That is a really cool pin.
Once I started using it, do
you want a picture of him?
I don't mind.
Yeah.
we're now in, where are we actually?
Egypt.
I think we're in Egypt, yeah, somewhere where, oh, there's Poseidon. Look, oh, there's Poseidon. You see that? Yeah,
right.
I think so.
But the thing where you stand in the middle and they make it like wave to you and stuff.
Oh, that sounds good.
He's lying.
Yeah, it does sound good. And then you do it.
Yeah, at one point when we were on a trip here, we were sat at a table over there and there was a repeated recording of this guy saying, I want the 60-day camel. I want the 40-day camel. There was, for like 20 minutes. And me and Dad were just sort of sat there waiting for these two to get back. And, oh god, it was weird. Where are we?
Out of the Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
This is the area it would be.
It's not here, Dad. It's in Harry Potter.
It's what? They put it in Harry Potter?
Yeah.
Why would they put it in Harry Potter?
What you went on.
Finally achieved our mission of going on Harry Potter. So basically, we can pretty much do anything we want to do now.
Yeah, we are free now.
We are free.
We need to come across something.
Yep, and we're going to go on Harry Potter again later because we love it.
And we've got to go down there to get food anyway.
Yep, and we need to go back on Jurassic Park. So, we've got things to do, but nothing is of urgency now.
Yeah.
Which is quite nice.
I just didn't
want to miss
a 5-minute
queue thing, but I think maybe it might be like that all day. Yeah, I like the view, though. You think?
Hopefully. Hopefully. We have been like 2 hours back.
We have.
Well,
in fact, we always queue an hour for it.
Was there not anything in Egypt?
Yeah,
well,
there was.
I love Cat in
the Hat. We're now in Zeus Landing. Is Cat in the Hat somewhere here, right? Oh, look at the trees! You want to make a sneed? Do you want to make a sneed?
Yawning Dragons closed on 2010.
It's called Dragon Palace! We changed it and then meant to put it into Harry Potter.
Oh, right.
Shuffle the trees. Discovery of we have to go through Marble Island to get to Toon Lagoon, huh?
Hulk?
Okay. So we're gonna go on Hulk, Spider-Man, Doctor Doom is fearful, and then we're gonna go on Popeye. So we're gonna do all this. I love that ride so much. It's just so cool. And like, so you don't even have the bit of roller coasters where they're pulling you up. Like, you have a bit of it pulling you up and then it just drags you all. Yeah, it's so cool. Oh, I love that ride so much. I forgot how much I loved it. Anyways, now we're gonna go on Doctor Doom. And then Spider-Man, I think. And then we're gonna go to Toon Lagoon.
Doctor Doom, right?
Yeah, that's in Toon Lagoon, doofus.
Doddy do right.
There's Dr. Doom right there. Dr. Doom. Dr. Tinkin. Yeah, maybe let's not do that to Doom. It might have broken down, like, what? hope they just sign. Oh, Spider-Man's 15 minutes. Let's do Spider-Man. We're in the Daily Bugle.
Tonight's dramatic story, the Sinister Syndicate has absconded with our city's, and indeed the nation's, greatest symbol of freedom, the Statue
of Liberty. I feel like since falling in love with the new Spider-Man film, I have a new appreciation for that ride. It's a really cool ride. It's really fun and weird, and it's just, yeah, it's really cool. It's got all the... I don't know what's going on. It's got all the new villains, like the older ones. Oh, cool! That's really cool.
795 or 1 pound.
Oh, that's so cute.
Spider-Man heavy, aren't you,
Janie? Yeah. Yeah, Spider-Man is definitely one of my top two favorite superheroes. Spider-Man and Superman are my two favorites. And yeah, so that ride is awesome. Oh, and Stanley makes two cameos. Anyways, pretty sure we're gonna get to Tomb Lagoon now and go on that ride that we've been talking about for like 20 minutes. Anyways, what's the place? And then we're gonna go on Harry Potter again, and then we're gonna get food in the Three Broomsticks of Harry Potter, which I'm really excited about. And then, what do we do? Then we're gonna get the Hogwarts Express from this park to the park. Oh, is that Cyclops? Cyclops! Oh! Oh yeah, and Rogue and Storm are just outside that store over there. There's superheroes all over this place, shockingly, in Marvel Island.
Experience with Dudley Do Right's Riverside Falls. We will keep you informed with further developments. Thank you for your patience.
Well, Ripsaw Falls broke down, so we're not going on that. We're instead heading back to Jurassic Park, and then we're going to go back to Harry Potter. Oh Anyways, now we're heading over to Harry Potter to do the ride again, and then we're gonna go get food. And I get the Hogwarts Express over to the other park. That's it there. We're now at the three broomsticks. How cool is this place? Hey, Mom, is there a cauldron behind you? Mom, Dad, and me got shepherd's pie, and Amy got fish and chips.
No.
No. Oh, and I got a butter beer.
Amy got water.
Amy got chili water. Mom got a lemonade, Dad got chocolate ice cream. It's chili water. How is it? Wanna go? Freeze. I love that ride so much. Such a good ride. Anyways, now we're gonna meet up.
What is that then?
That.
5 minutes. Do you guys wanna go on it?
No. Anyways, now we're gonna meet Dad at the Hogwarts Express and then head over to Universal. Because I feel like we've done everything we wanted to do over here.
Yeah, we've
And a couple of things twice as well. We're getting the Hogwarts Express! Have a look in a joke shop, Mum. This shop, Mum. Look at those, they're so cute.
I love them. I love that, baby.
Okay, so we're gonna head over to Men in Black now. It's really hot. Like, we both hit the button this time. And we beat Dad. I got 249,850. And I'm very proud. And now I don't know what we're doing. What are we doing?
What do we come to next?
We're gonna get on whatever we come to next. Like what we just did with Men in Black right then. But 249,850, I'm not gonna get over it.
This is too cool.
Yeah.
Too awesome.
E.T. time. 10.
9.
8.
6,
5, 4. There's Hello Kitty over there, Mum.
Oh, yeah. On a Back to Future t-shirt.
Yep. That makes sense. This baby goes 88 miles per hour.
I had that post on my wall, the big version. Did you remember it? It was like really, really big on our back wall. Forever.
Such a Michael J. Fox fan.
Just
takes
me right back. What's the exact poster I had?
But bigger.
Right in the shop.
Back in the room now, and everybody's getting ready to go swimming and get some food by the pool. We're gonna have a chilled night, aren't we?
Yeah.
Because we're all really friggin' exhausted.
It's a tiring day.
Yeah. We got a lot done today.
Yeah, we did. A few things we hadn't done. Oh, one thing, yeah. Oh, no, two.
Yeah, anyway, it's been a long day, and we're just gonna go chill by the pool, get some food, and yeah, that's our plan. So we wandered around half the resort to find this spyglass grill.
Yeah,
in our swimming costumes. Dad's getting food, and Gravity Falls is on the TV. It's like. It's the episode where Dipper saves Stanford's life. And then offers him an apprenticeship, and Mabel starts freaking out about high school. It's a good episode. Anyways, we've ordered a little bit of food. We're just gonna sit here and eat, and then what are we doing?
See if that swimming pool's still open, or have a swim.
Oh yeah, there is this pool down there that's still open, so yeah, probably go there. Yeah, then we'll go back to the room and do nothing for the rest of the night. I'm realizing again how pretty this resort is, though.
How much we didn't really utilize all of it.
It's really pretty. So it's just. No, isn't it just because. I've forgotten the word. Because we keep going to parks every night and everything gets really. We get really busy and really tired, and then making the most of the resort doesn't occur to us.
It's probably like a lot more things as well.
I think there's three.
Yeah.
save for next time. But yeah, that's what we're doing. You want my friend name? You got a banana? And you got a beeper?
What?
No, you got a beeper. And a Diet Coke and a Fanta and... Yes, you want to try the hammock? Sit down, then you lie down. Comfy?
Are you comfy?
Honey, them things are not cool. Yo, 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 yo.
You look comfy.
Oh God, Mom.
We've had some hammocks. It's quite relaxing. Amy's over there. You can see her. Dad and Mum are on the sunbeds overlooking the lake. Yeah. This happens. Apparently. It was a really nice result. I'm pretty sure Amy's trying to get a picture of her in a hammock. I got a takeout from the thing. We're gonna end the vlog here tonight, guys. We've literally been watching National Treasure for like 2 hours now.
Do you have a cell phone I can borrow?
I love this film. It's a really good film. Amy's all cozied up. You can't even see her face. So, yeah. Good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow where we are going to Wakanda Bay in the morning. And then we're spending the rest of the day around Disney. We're gonna go to Hollywood Studios and see Fantasmic for the last time. We're just dead. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. So remember to like, comment, subscribe, and good night.